Our underlying position on the euro-dollar has been long the single currency since late September. The only condition is that the currency pair must not have a weekly close below the bullish gap at 1.3290. However, traders can lock in their profits on existing positions by lifting the stop order to 1.35. In other words, only a close below 1.35 would take us out of our long positions.